any wise person, he can use his mind, and any wise person will be cool minded. Manager should be cool minded, then manager can take good decisions. Everybody have to follow him. Everybody have to accept all picnic participants. All picnic participants have to accept to manager as a manager. Participants. All participants have to accept to manager as a manager for picnic. Then people have to abide from many queries and disputes. Manager will interfere in all matters and he will solve the problem. Further things, he will decide about expenses. He will decide to picnic spot. He will decide about timing. What time he will manage about conveyance. He will decide about travel. What time travel have to start and what time they have to come back. He will be responsible for all matters as a manager. Very good suggestion. All participants have to agree to any person as a manager. It is obligatory. We should prefer to historical places for picnic. We should not go to mountains. We should avoid to go in mountains for picnic purpose. We should not go so far. If we have to go so far, then we have too much information about that place. We should be conscious about weather there. We should be conscious about time, what time we have to reach there and what time we have to come back. It is much better in that area. If we have to go so far, our relatives or our friends should be resident there. We should not go to unknown places. We should not trust on rumors. Rumors are very dangerous for us now. We should not trust on rumors, and we should not take any decision immediately. We should not take any decision immediately in the light of rumors. It is very dangerous. in hurry. We should not take any decision if we have to go on picnic. We should not be emotional. We should control our emotions. Further suggestions. First of all, we have to check our pocket. According to our pocket, we have to decide any picnic spot. It is very common that most people don't care about their budget and they have to spend much money on picnic. It is not a good sign. First of all, we have to fulfill our basic needs. We should be limited according to our budget. We have to go on picnic according to our expenses. Our expenses should be under control. We need planning first of all. Before going on picnic, we have to plan about everything. It's also, you know, that most people have to go on picnic. Some people are rich, some people are poor, some people have to belong from, you know, middle class. So people have to belong from poor class, will be victim of lack of confidence. Lack of confidence. So rich people have to take care about poor people. If rich people have to go on picnic, no problem for them. They have much money. But they don't care about people have to belong from middle class and poor class. Those people can't afford the expenses of picnic like rich people. Rich people, you know, will underestimate to people have to belong from middle and poor class. Underestimate. a suggestion that rich people should not realize to people have to belong from middle and poor class. They have to, okay, they have to spend their money within limit. So these are all suggestions for picnic, I told you. In the end, I tell you just one sentence. Everybody should go on picnic, but according to their budget. I have to close my briefing here. Do you have any question regarding picnic? I think you have to pick according to your mind. You picked today's briefing was very important because picnic is part of our lives and everybody have to go on picnic. Yes, did you understand today's briefing?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Zain. Okay. Sajjad?
Sir.
Okay, did you? Okay. How much you pick today? Okay. Out of 100? Sajjad?
Yes, sir.
How much you pick and understood today?
Yes, sir. Tell me again, sir.
Ask you again. I mean to say that did you understand something?
Understand, sir. 20%, sir.
50% or 40%?
No, for 20.
20%. Okay, okay. You are quite out. But you have to, okay, regular in the class. Inshallah, you have to improve yourself. No problem.
Okay,
okay,
sir.
Yes, Usman Ghani. Did you understand?
Yes, sir.
Did you, how much you pick yes, today out of 100?
Pick today out of 100, 20% or 22.
Okay. Okay, okay, no problem. Same here, you have to regular in the class, like Sajjad, inshallah, you can improve well along with time, no problem. Okay?
Inshallah.
Okay, sir.
What about Zain? How much you pick today out of 100?
50%, sir.
50%. Good. Anyways, what about Zishan Ahmed? Zishan Ahmed, do you listen to me? Zishan Ahmed, do you hear me? You need much practice, okay? And I tell you one thing. As usual, we have to start question answers on picnic tomorrow and also your presentations. But make it your habit. I told you many times, I tell you again, that you have to use vocabulary in your common conversation. If you have to talk with somebody, you have to prefer vocabulary. At least you have to use much vocabulary in your sentences. Instead of you have to talk in Urdu, but you have to use words from your English vocabulary. Make it your habit now. I told you last time also that you colleagues have to talk with each other, but you have to talk in English. As Fazlur Rahman asked me, so he asked good question. So I told him that he asked me that how we can he asked me that what is golden rule, how we can improve well to English language. I told him that you have to talk and your colleagues have to talk in English with you about any topic. Automatically, if you have to adopt this habit, if you have to adopt this routine, inshallah, after 1 week, it will make your habit. You have to use much vocabulary and you have to talk in English much time. And practice makes a man perfect. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, Usman Ghani, Sajjad and Zishan Ahmed.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, so you also you can okay get lecture from YouTube after this class. This lecture will upload on YouTube, and after 15 to 20 minutes, you have to take lecture from YouTube. Got it now? So class is going to end now. Wish you good luck. Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz.